So now we will paint it with red, red hot, and black background. So we have this color red.